following contest is the Royal Rumble match. The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania.
Ah, the big stage was made for this man. It's dream time.
Introducing the participants.
Presence of the Velveteen Dream.
Don't let all the hype fool you. He can get it done in the ring. There's no doubt about that. A ruthless human being dripping with charisma. Velveteen Dream destined to be a megastar in the world of entertainment.
You just don't appreciate greatness, Byron.
I'm learning.
Introducing the individual who drew number two, from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 199 pounds, Johnny Gargano!
You know, I make a lot of him here, guys, but I think it's too far-fetched to say that one day Johnny Wrestling will make the affectionate transition to Johnny WrestleMania.
To be totally honest with you, a decade ago when I met Johnny Gargano in a VFW hall in Cleveland, I never imagined that he would grow into the superstar he is today. Johnny Gargano has made a career out of proving people like me dead wrong.
Johnny Gargano was once a security guard in my security detail back in the day. I didn't even know what the guy's name was.
Well, you know it now, and so does the WWE Universe.
We've heard superstars talk about building confidence. Byron, how do competitors build confidence in this type of match?
A major way to build confidence and momentum is to string together eliminations.
That's true, Byron. If a superstar can toss some people out to the floor and get in a groove, they change the complexion of the match.
As great as those are, you only need one elimination to win this match. The last one. And Jeff Hardy's out next. Gargano's strike hits the mark.
Right between the eyes.
Overhand right lands.
Naughty.
German suplex.
Point of the elbow, nailed it.
Inverted DDT.
Ooh, what impact.
Super kick.
attack perfectly. He's not in a good spot here, guys. Look at this effort.
Yeah, this might just be it.
And what a reversal from Baron Corbin.
Look out!
Next floater suplex. And Gargano showing such creativity.
Nice job by Johnny Gargano there. Ooh, that kick.
Falcon Arrow.
A surprise reversal from Jeff Hardy.
Ooh-wee. I'll be surprised if this doesn't lead to an elimination.
Oh, nasty impact.
Really just laying it in.
Looks like we might get an elimination, guys. Nito! Man, that hurts.
Look at this.
Look out, this changes things big time.
A fresh superstar usually does, Cole.
Jeff Hardy just barely getting out of the way.
So quick.
Looking for the elimination. He's got it right where he wants it.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Oh, wow.
Look at this. Boom, nice.
Nice job by Johnny Gargano there.
Which superstar is this going to be?
Boom, what impact. Oh, what a clothesline.
Bobby Lashley has been eliminated.
What the bat.
Look who we have here, guys. And he looks super motivated.
In the face. Coming up.
Jeff Hardy just barely getting out of the way.
So quick. Double DDT.
Headlock.
Listen to this crowd. Count the next one in.
Punch.
Look out. Baron Corbin is measuring.
Wow.
There's Jeff the elimination.
We've been eliminated.
Elimination here.
This could be it.
Somersault reverse DDT.
Oh, I'm flipping the script on him there.
Can he make him pay?
Pay me, sir!
Ooh!
Ooh. Huge big boot.
Uh-oh.
Elbow drop.
Pearson.
John Cena has been eliminated.
Here it comes.
Step breaker.
Boom!
Right between the eyes.
Boom! Back drop. Suplex.
What a high angle. Right across the shoulders.
Slips out of harm's way.
burst out of that one.
Oh, no, this could be it.
Christian's playing some mind games now.
Harsh impact. Powerbomb.
Ooh-wee. The mid was able to get out of the way there. Masterful execution of the mid.
Well, thank you.
Yeah, I wouldn't have been surprised if we saw an elimination there.
reversal.
Cesaro is showing his class.
Swift side.
get it. Down and down, who is it going to be?
And it's Edge getting out of that one. You never want to find yourself in a spot like this.
Delivered.
Oh man, that's a Exciting Royal Rumble matches I've seen in years.